Just can we all just honor the Lord and just be up on our feet as we worship Him? Raise a sound in the atmosphere. Somebody raise your sound in the atmosphere. Lord, we ask you to ride in your majesty and rule in your splendor. Raise your sound in the atmosphere. Fill this room with your worship. For the earth shall be filled with the knowledge of the glory of the Lord as the waters cover the sea. Lord, we ask that you ride in your majesty. Right here, right now. Rule in your splendor. We worship you, God. Yes, all glory and all. Lord. Your access to praising the Lord is not when you have money or when you have a car. He says, let everything that has breath, let everything that has breath, praise the Lord. Your access to praising the Lord is when you wake up in the morning and you can feel the air that God gives. You throw your hands up in the air and begin to, can you raise a sound? Can you raise a sound from your belly to Jesus tonight? Can you raise your sound? El Shatamai, El Shatiela, my God, we bless your name. Yes, I will praise. Won't you praise? At all times. Even when no one can see you, you should praise. In your calling out and coming in praise. At all times, not just today, not just tomorrow, at all times, yes, you should praise. Yes, we must praise. At all times, and wonderful, merciful Savior, precious Redeemer and friend. You know the song say, and who would have thought that a lamb could say, yes, oh, you rescue the souls of me. You are counselor, comforter, king, spirit below, my God. Yes, you are for when a heart hopelessly lost the way. Yes, oh, we've hopelessly lost. Now raise your sound and say, you are the one.